Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We've got another prop video for you today. So, 2020 was a pretty rough year for everybody. And it looks like, though, 2021 is possibly shaping up to be a better year. We're not going to be out of this pandemic that we're stuck in at all this year. So, I decided that 2021 needs some more style, and so I got this cyber half mask on Etsy, and I'm going to paint it in this video.
So you'll have to order more than water. If you're broke, go somewhere else.
50 dumplings. Is it a deal?
Huh?
You feed me, and I'll take care of those guys for you.
Well, there it is, ladies and gentlemen. This came to me from Villainous Prop Shop, which is in King of Prussia, Pennsylvania. Now, while I do not know the owner of the shop, I do feel it is necessary for me, a Pennsylvania native who grew up right near King of Prussia, to give a shout out to the prop shop who printed this for me. So that's Villainous Prop Shop on Etsy. They are based in King of Prussia, Pennsylvania. Shout out, my dude. Thank you. Decent print, good infill. Everything looks great. It was easy to print, easy to paint, and had very minimal cleanup. So thank you for that. And now in 2021, I can go out with some style. This is not a medical grade mask by any means. It is a 3D print, and it is to be worn in conjunction with another mask underneath. It's just so that I can have a little bit more style than I had walking around public in 2021. So, I'll give a little demonstration.
So there you go. I can now walk around public with a little bit more style than I had last year. I haven't quite gotten the straps completely perfect yet, and thus I get a little bit Dumbo-eared, you know, from wearing it. But it's comfortable, it fits my face perfectly, you can totally still hear me talk. I become obviously a little bit muffled, as you do, the more layers you put on your face, but you can totally still understand me. And I think the mask looks really cool. I've already gotten quite a few looks out in public with it, and questions as to where I got it and how cool it was. So thank you again to Villainous Prop Shop for printing it for me. And as usual, if you guys enjoyed this video, please drop a thumbs up, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.